Bruce, you're going to know this fish. He's one of our fun pals that we really enjoy encountering every once in a while at these depths.
As far as we know, there's only one species across the Pacific that looks like this. This is a sea toad or a coffin fish. It's in the same order as the anglerfishes and frogfishes.
Oh, he's lifting his foot. He's starting to get a little concerned.
He says, you guys don't leave, I'm walking.
Yeah, what's going on here? I'm doing it really slow so they can't see me.
Whoa. Someone lost some weight.
Whoa. I wish I could do it that easily. Jeez. I need to know his secret.
I think he's going to actually swim away.
I think he is too. Here he goes.
He says, they're on to me. It's time to move.
That was it. That was his big move.
That was a big buildup.
These are not very active fish. They're like the shallow water frogfish that divers like to photograph. They don't move around much. They depend more on sitting and ambushing their prey.
There he goes. So they do swim.
Yeah.
Is that a parasite?
Oh, you're right. It is a parasite.
Feet out for landing.
Yeah.
It does.